Friday, you ask.
What is this? Give it to me properly.
Here, boss. Our financial report.
Thank you, boss. I can go now. How are you?
Fine, thank you, boss. Yeah, boss?
Acha, from what I see, the foundation of this company is going down. What happened?
I don't know, boss. I think I just run this company very well. I don't see any problem with it.
What are you talking about? You cannot see any problem? Oh, please. I'm so fed up with you.
Boss, there are many problems, boss. One of them is there are some clients said the bus that picked them up to the tour was late. And secondly, boss, this company said that nobody know about it.
Wait for a minute. Who is the boss right now?
Oh, I'm sorry, boss. Sorry.
Then?
Okay, boss. Last one. There are someone who misused their power, boss.
Who is that?
I don't know, boss. I think you need to ask Akman. Because I just hear someone gossip. You know, macam-macam bau lah.
Come in.
Hey, boss.
Yes, please.
Yes, please. Akman, please check the file again.
Alright.
Look at the profit. Where the data? Yes, look at it. Our profit is going down. Why? Please explain to me.
Boss, I will check the file as soon as possible.
Okay, sir, I believe in you. You can go now.
Thank you, boss.
Nope.
Are you stealing the company money?
I got a bad feeling about this.
Everyone here?
Yes.
Yes, boss.
Okay, boss.
Okay, we start now. Acha?
Yes.
Did something miss company?
Nothing. I do such a great thing this company was talking about.
Because I know someone from this company has told me that Both of them has do something in this company. They steal our stuff.
But boss, you can't blame me.
You don't believe me. Akbar has said to me, our accountant said to me, both of you have steal this company stuff.
Boss, you can't blame me. The one that told to fake the financial account is Alif.
So how could you explain how this company profile is below our standard?
I'm sorry to interrupt, but I get order from this guy.
I think this is the biggest mistake that all of we have done. I do not do anything wrong with this company, boss.
Then
why all the people blame me for this problem?
Both of them say you.
You are the one who asked me to do this.
Do you have any evidence?
Yes.
Enough. Three of you, Acha, Alif, and Saifuddin,
yes.
Stand up.
What happened, boss?
Three of you, from now on, no more in this company.
What?
You are period.
Period?
Sorry, fired!
Or damn!
Oh my god!
How could you do this for us?
Boss, speed up.
Amir, I need you to find someone new.
Oh,
What do you want, boss?
Someone in marketing and someone as a new boss under me.
Oh, okay, boss. Procedure is done, boss.
Okay. Reporting later.
Okay, boss. No problem. So, boss, I bring to you these two beautiful young ladies. It's the new workers. Ladies, please introduce yourself.
Hello, boss. I'm Putri. I'm the new marketing agent for our company.
Okay, good. Next.
Hi, I'm Maslena, and I'm the boss under you.
Okay, both of you, what have you improved in this company?
As you know, this worker, right, his name is Man. He is the late bus driver. I think I have to fire him, but I think I can use him for something else.
What do you mean?
I see his resume. He has a degree in information management. And me and Putri want to do another contract with another company to join us. I hope you can trust me.
Yes, boss. I hope you can trust us.
Yes, do what you want, as long as this company be in the glory.
Of course, boss.
Thank you.
Morning, boss.
Morning.
Have a seat, please.
Thank you, boss.
Okay, boss. Today I want to talk about our main problem, which is our problem about bus. Okay, we already settled that part. We hired a shareholder, which is a car rental company, to join with us. Mm-hmm. So the tourists, our customer, do not have to take the bus. Tourists just have to take the car instead of wait for the bus.
Oh, good. So how about you, man?
I will take a good care of managing your car rental, boss, so you can trust us and sign papers.
Really?
Yes.
I trust you this time. Don't make me down.
Yes, you don't need to worry, boss. I can manage the car, boss, as I take care of my wife, boss.
Don't worry, boss. I already post about our company on the social media, like Facebook, IG, and Twitter. Just 1 week, boss, our company has already known by all many people.
Okay, good.
Boss, our shareholder has arrived.
Alright, thank you, Amir.
Okay, boss.
Okay, boss, I will introduce our shareholder.
Yes, but not nice to meet you. Just kidding, just kidding.
Okay, as we have cooperate with in this company, I hope this company will be in success.
Yeah, I hope like that too. So, I promise that I will give the best car rental service in the world for you. Promises.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Seharusnya aku bertemu.